darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left his seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. During restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone. Near the handle of the street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of the neon light that streaked the night and touched the sounds of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people yelling without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one there disturbed the sounds of silence. Who's to say that you don't know? Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words, and in the people bow and pray to the neon god they made. And the sun crashed out its sweet warning in the world that it was for me. And the signs that